Yes, you can.
Yes, yes, yes. And we definitely felt that you guys wanted even more tools to do even more of this and that and whatever crazy thing you may think about, right? So it's the tornado, lightning storm, sandstorm, everything physicalized, everything interacts with the world.
Right.
And this is the new grappling hook with, you know, millions and millions of different now, combinations.
What do we
abilities.
See here? Because I just saw him. It looks like a type of grenade launcher, but he's exploded. That's great.
Yes. So what you saw there, it's, you know, it's the secondary fire of your sniper rifle. Each okay. weapon comes with a secondary fire.
Right.
Sometimes it's obvious, like an assault rifle has a grenade.
Sure.
Sometimes it's a little bit more crazy, like your sniper rifle has a homing rocket, right?
Which is
makes
perfect.
Sense.
Now we see
just
it, but
cause!
Yes. Yeah. Somebody just asked, but why? And he says, because! Just cause! That looks fantastic. Now, the game, it's really grown over the past few years. And
yeah.
Tell me about the evolution of what you've seen gamers want.
Yeah, exactly that. Actually, with Just Cause 3, we did this little experiment of having the retract ability controllable on the grappling hook.
Right.
And that was part of, you know, overall evolution of the grappling hook. Just Cause 1, just a tool, Just Cause 2, you move around, Just Cause 3, this great traversal with wingsuit parachute and the grappling hook. We said, what if we give players the ability to interact with the physics in the world, with the grappling hook? They went nuts with it, and that's why we doubled down on that approach with Just Cause 4.
Yeah.
So you can really be a master of your world.
Now, he just pulled down a jet here, and now he's using the grappling hook to jump in, because that's the way you roll.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Right. I mean, this looks amazing.
Let's roll.
So there's a lot more vehicles and a lot more, obviously, the destructibility, of course. But tell us a little bit about some of the new vehicles.
A lot. We have, for example, a complete new class
look
of vehicles.
Look at this
vehicles.
Boat. Just pulled
that We've put a lot of, the accent on it, giving you vehicles you can use to have fun with.
Right.
Like, for example, you got an industrial crane as a telescopic arm. Of course, you can use it as a crane. You can build the wrecking balls with it.
Right.
But I love to use the telescopic crane to actually punch things around. Yeah, so this type of mentality.
Right.
So what I've noticed in the Just Cause universe is every tool has multiple things you can do with it, right?
Your imagination is your limit. What we say, our motto is, if you think you can pull that off, then you should be able to pull it off.
Yeah, it's very cinematic. Now we see in the distance here, we see the tornado. Tell us about the tornado.
You saw it in the distance because the tornado is not freaking part of just a mission, right?
Right.
In pure Just Cause spirit, the tornado and each other extreme weather event, it's actually roaming the world. It's always there for you, say, lure Black Hand in it and play with it. You can trap a tornado using wind cannons and so on. It was an extremely high challenge, both from a design and a technical perspective.
Right.
But I have to say we pulled it off.
Now, if my house gets pulled up into the tornado, am I going to land in Oz?
You will learn now, you know, to control your way around.
Right. You got to. Yeah. It looks fantastic. I cannot wait. Thanks, Francesco, so much
Thanks
for coming
to
by.
You. Thanks, guys.
Pick up the Xbox One X Enhanced Just Cause 4 on December 4th. It makes a terrific gift for the adrenaline junkie in your life.